I never said I was a victim of circumstance.